Number two, we are working to get more information about a deadly fire in Seymour. The Sevier County Sheriff's Office says it started around 4 o'clock this morning off of Chapman Highway and Reagan Branch Road near Floyd's Market. At least one person died. But the Sheriff's Office could not tell us if anyone else was hurt. The Sheriff's Department and the TBI are investigating.